Fantasy man, 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 fantasy man. This week's special guest and my sidekick,
Big Chief Woolabomber Malakaway.
Yes, but mainly fantasy man.
Hello, fantasy man. How are you today?
I'm good, thank you. I'm off on one of my little adventures.
You're always going on some fucking quest, aren't you, Fantasy Man? Who's this you've got with you today?
This is Big Chief Woolabam Boomalakaway.
Who, Fantasy Man?
Big Chief Woolabam Boomalakaway.
Big Chief Woolabam Boomalakaway.
Big Chief Woolabam Boomalakaway. Please don't make me repeat it again.
What's the point of him?
I can see into the future.
Oh, really?
Yes, but unfortunately only 15 minutes into the future.
Oh dear, Fantasy Man, that doesn't sound like much use.
I'm fully aware of that. I usually use his brother Patrick Duffy. He can see up to 3 days into the future, but unfortunately he's got the shits. Hello?
Oh, sorry, Fantasy Man, I was just checking my emails.
You've not asked me where I'm going, what quest I'm on. That's your only function, you know.
Where are you going, Fantasy Man?
Well, a crack has appeared in the internet in between YouTube and YouPorn. We must get there and sew up the crack before all manner of evil residue come down and starts pumping and grinding and splashing about.
I mean, that's twice I've tried to open it. I don't even have QuickTime. I mean, what's his... Oh yes, goodbye, Fantasy Man. Goodbye, Big Chief Woolabum.
Bye. What is it, my good friend, Big Chief Woolabam Boomalakaway?
It is the Bobatron.
Oh, the Bobatron, a schizophrenic flag and a tricky customer. You'll have to let me deal with him. You're on far too much Special K.
Hiya, how you doing? In order to cross this bridge, you must first solve a riddle. But I want to first say, you'll find me quite an easygoing, happy-go-lucky kind of guy. But I can turn. I've got a bit of a dark side, you see.
I mean, I can get really fucking angry!
I mean, say, for example, I'm at home watching a film, having a few beers, and the wife comes in and asks me to take the rubbish out.
I mean, can't she wait to the end of the film? 10 minutes isn't going to make any difference at all! I mean, Jesus Christ, I don't even have a wife!
That kind of thing, do you know what I mean? I mean, I'm out on the lake fishing with the guys, and I get a call from the boss. Can I come into the office? They've only gone and, well, lost the Deacon file, haven't they?
Am I the only one that can deal with the Deacon file? I mean, it's Saturday! No one works on Saturdays!
That kind of thing. Do you know what I mean?
Yes, we get the picture, thank you. Could we just please have the riddle? We're a little pressed for time.
Ah, sorry. Yeah, sure. If it takes a year to drink a horse, how long does a Spanish priest have to cry for when rolling up a hill against a north-facing breeze? Bearing in mind, yeah, that it's winter and dark, and the priest is covered in ball bearings and his own shit.
Can I phone a friend?
What's that? You said you wanted to phone a friend? You want to phone one of your little friends?
Of course you can't phone a friend, you moron! What makes you think you can phone a friend? Oh, you make me sick! You idiot! Look at you, you pair of tits! Your stupid little uniform! Coming to my fucking bridge! What are you doing? Put me down! Put me down! Oh, fuck! I'm gonna go out tonight, I can't now, can I? I'm wet through!
In some ways, this isn't so bad. I mean, the river takes me more or less straight home, and the traffic at this time of night can be such a nightmare, especially on the B43. That's always jammed up.
Look, it is the crack.
Quick, Chief Woolabum, Boomalakaway, bring out the golden needle and sew up the crack before all manner of evil residue comes out, starts strangling and throttling all the children. Golden needle, how long do you think it'll take to sew up the crack?
Looking at it, 15 minutes tops.
I hope that's long enough.
I can jerk it if you want to.
Of course you can, your special skill looking into the future. Go ahead, Big Chief, do your magic thing.
The next 15 minutes will be fine!
Is it entirely necessary to do puffers every time you look into the future?
Yes.
Oh, for goodness sake, would you fire the golden needle into the crack, please, and seal it up? Oh, for goodness sake, Needle, I thought you said it would take 15 minutes!
I'm going as fast as I can, you dick! Some of this needs double stitching!
I still have one last trick left up my fantasy sleeves! It is the Barbatron.
We've had several phone calls that you've been scaring the children, firing arrows at them and mucking around. Now, you'll find me quite an easygoing, happy-go-lucky kind of police officer, but if you start giving me the runaround, then I can turn. For instance, if you come to the station with me now, we can sort out all this mess. But if you start acting up and mucking around, then...
Are you really fucking angry? Do I make myself clear? You fucking retard!
I'm gonna fucking run, you fucking bunch of plums!
Go on, get in there!
Hello, fantasy man. Did you manage to seal up the crack in the internet?
No, we've had a bit of trouble. In fact, we've been...
Oh, dear. I myself had a wonderful afternoon. I went to Harrods. My wife's quite rich, you know. Toodaloo.
Looks like our journey's at an end.
On the contrary, my friend, it's only just begun.
Ooh, yeah. Hello, Fantasy Man. How are you today?
I'm good, thank you.
What an amazing voice you have, Fantasy Man. Like electricity ricocheting off the surfaces.
Why, thank you. I use vibrato, voice modulation, like Fetty Wood.
Fetty Wood? Who on earth is Fetty Wood?
No, like Brian Fetty Wood.
Oh, I see. You look like you're in an awful rush, Fantasy Man. Are you off on one of your funny little adventures?
Affirmative, I'm in search of the Dream Tiger.
The who?
The Dream Tiger.
The who?
The Dream Tiger.
Why are you looking for the Dream Tiger, Fantasy Man?
Well, if I can find him, I can push his whiskers into his bonce, making bubbles appear from his anus, bubbles containing magic liquid.
Good idea, Fantasy Man. Well, off you go, then.
Look, Arnold Fine. Can it be, should it be, chilling yonder, floating in the air like some kind of fluffy diagonal puss-puss, the Dream Tiger? Let's grab him by the face, put him in the bag, and be on our merry way.
Me. Real man, that's a liberty. What's that shit on your face?
I'm Fantasy Man.
Listen, Fantasy Man, that's my sister's cat, yeah? You put it in a bag, that's world cruise. So, like, you're gonna have to give that back to me, or I'll bust you up.
Yes, could I just stop you there and say,
Little Jimmy goes fishing in the morning, Little Trisha does the cooking in the evening, Little Tony does neither of these activities. We love him just the same, even though he's got a wheel where his foot should be.
Yeah, that's a great song, but my sister's cat's in a bag.
This is not your sister's cat. This is, in fact, the Dream Tiger.
Nah, man, you've gone too far. I'm gonna bust you up, yeah? I'm gonna give you bing bong time.
Oh! No! Please! Pain! Working class digits destroying my noble good looks. Well, if you put it like that, I could always go and search for the nightmare puma instead. Although I was quite a keen pugilist, My college years. Come on, see what you've got. Oh!
God prick.
Hello, Fantasy Man. How did your quest for the Dream Tiger go?
It was terrible. I had some problems.
Oh, well, better luck next time.
I think I need help.
Yeah, see you next time, Fantasy Man.
No, I'm pissing blood.
Fantasy Man. Now available on audiobook. Read by Ronnie O'Sullivan.
What a charming story.
Fantasy Man, 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 Fantasy Man.
Hello, Fantasy Man. Are you off for one of your silly little adventures? Fantasy Man? Fantasy Man, you okay?
This is my last adventure. What it's all been building up to. I'm weak now, I can fight no more.
Oh, Fantasy Man, don't be so melodramatic, really. You know full well you'll be back next week looking for the golden jug of Haribo or some such shit.
I must be true to myself, follow my destiny, go and bathe my body in the golden light of the promised land. I just want to thank you for all your guidance over these years, my good friend.
I'll be honest with you, it never really meant that much to me. Thanks for your kind words. I have to go now. I've chartered a helicopter to Tuscany. We've got a few vineyards down there. Probably won't be back till Tuesday. Au revoir.
Farewell, my friend. I'll see you on the other side.
Of that garage? I don't think so.
Goodbye, my friend.
Right, sunglasses, trunks. Oh yes, goodbye, Fantasy Man. Good luck with the garage.
Oh man, what is you? What is that you're wearing? Look at his trousers, there's well tied. Oh my days, he's got a phone cup on his chin.
Let me be.
Oh my gosh, them is a lady's boots.
Is you mentally ill?
No, I'm not mentally ill. I'm a man of action, unlike you, you street ruffian. Now I'm heading to the promised land.
That's my mum's garage.
It is not your mum's garage. It is the gateway to the promised land. Now out of my way, all of you, let me be.
Oh, whoa.
Please, none of this even needs to happen. This whole transaction is absurd. Right, that's your last warning. Ow! Oh, please!
Oh my gosh, Batina! Oh my gosh, Batina! Oh my gosh, Batina!
Oh my gosh, Batina! Oh my gosh, Batina!
I'm not a Batman! I'm a fantasy man!
Oh my gosh, Batina!
They call me the Neon Bullet. Ooh, conquer season. Come on. Yes? Come on, you want some? Want some of me? Oh, you've got a spork. Combination of a fork and a spoon, the worst combination. There's no need for that, my friend. no, really. I mean, we could... Thank you, Dream Tiger. Yes, I'll ring you in the week.
Hello, Fantasy Man. How are you?
I've gone a bit wrong. I appear to have killed 45.
Yes, and you seem to have arranged the bodies into some sort of human chair calligraphy. It's actually quite beautiful.
I've had a funny turn. I forgot to take my medication.
Yes, you do seem to have got yourself into a bit of a tangle. In fact, I think I could hear the police coming.
You won't tell them, will you?
I might have to.
No!
I just might have to.